From dungeon to diva to an all-time great.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya!
Well, Natalya represents a dynasty of sports entertainment.
She mastered the sharpshooter in the heart dungeon, and she's looking to unleash it tonight.
Natalya's got tremendous power and aggression. Here comes Kaden Carter.
Such an exciting talent to watch.
And from the Philippines, Kaden Carter.
A championship-winning college basketball standout, a bona fide athlete, and has continued her success in WWE.
Already has won the NXT Women's Tag Titles, and I see plenty more success in her future.
Indeed, I believe a highlight reel performance is in order tonight. We are about to see a martial arts masterpiece,
both on the ramp and in the ring.
From Chongqing, China, Xia Li!
Well, Xia has an impressive martial arts background.
Yeah, Xia is certainly well-versed in the art of combat. The protector has arrived.
Come on, let's go!
One of the best strikers in the entire women's division.
Enter the Empress.
Nobody makes an entrance quite like Asuka.
And from Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
Beware the beautiful fury behind the mask, because destruction awaits.
Just check her resume. A Royal Rumble match winner, Money in the Bank contract holder, NXT, SmackDown, Raw Women's Championships. Oh, and Tag Team Gold, too. Think of all the memorable clashes against Bayley, Charlotte Flair, and Becky Lynch, just to name a few.
Was invincible in NXT, every bit as dominant on Raw and SmackDown.
If you look deep into the eyes of Asuka, you can almost see your demise. Already a first ballot Hall of Fame career, but her accolades keep on growing. One of the top names in women's independent wrestling, Zoe Stark.
Now looking to prove herself in WWE.
And from Utah, Zoe Stark!
This is a tough, tough woman.
No doubt. Zoe Stark, one of the hardest hitters in the women's division, also battled back from a devastating torn ACL to reestablish her spot in NXT. She calls herself undeniable. Well, it's time to prove it.
I have every bit of confidence that she will.
We are about to bear witness to the queen.
Listen, here is a truly generational talent. There's no doubt about that.
And from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair.
She is a game changer, a trailblazer, and perhaps the greatest woman to ever set foot in a WWE ring.
And with all of Charlotte's accomplishments, some say she's already a living legend.
She's had rivalries with Lynch and Rousey and revolutionized the industry.
When your last name is Flair, competing is like breathing, and the queen has built an empire.
No false bravado, always personal, always physical.
Yeah, and always maintaining supreme confidence and savage ferocity. Hey, you can't deny the greatness of Charlotte Flair. She always finds a way to handle her business.
And she shows why she's the most ruthless and dominant woman in sports entertainment history.
Always guaranteed to have a vicious plan of attack.
Most are playing checkers, while the queen is a grandmaster at chess. Bow your head, Saxton. Show some respect for the queen.
The only time I bow my head is when my neck hurts.
And from Queens, New York, Queen Zelina.
Queen Zelina possesses over a decade of experience in the ring.
Yeah, you may not like her attitude, but Queen Zelina is a true student of the game. She knows every trick in the book, and knowing those tricks has brought her great success.
What is wrong with Queen Zelina's attitude, Saxton? You sound like a real peasant.
Give me about 4 hours, and I'll tell you.
There have been many who've called themselves the queen, but Zelina is the only one with the crown.
Big, bad, and ready to brawl.
And their opponent from Rio Grande Valley, Texas, Raquel Brown.
Think about the incredible resume of Raquel Rodriguez. In her first 3 years, she's been an NXT Women's Tag Team Champion, a Dusty Rhodes Classic winner, an NXT Women's Champion, and a WWE Women's Tag Team Champion.
The personification of dominance in NXT and WWE since day one.
Yeah, and I think we can all agree that Raquel Rodriguez is getting better with every match.
Even when she makes short work of her opponent. Eight superstars, one fall to a finish. I imagine the action is going to be fast and furious in this one.
She did her homework there. Remarkable power
from Zoe. Slovitz can do it! And there's the breakup.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the table for submission.
Oh, and the crutches. Just like that.
Completely unbothered, Zelina Vega. Nothing but disrespect for her.
Continue.
Oh, you're making it up.
cross face kick. She breaks the hold.
Some of the action from that match. Wow.
Here is your winner, Queen Zelina.
When you earn a win like that, you've got to feel pretty good about yourself.
Absolutely. That's the kind of win that can catapult you to bigger and better.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. That is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship.
The Mastodon, 6'5", 450. Vader time has led the Mastodon to become a multiple-time WCW champion, a multiple-time champion in Japan. And tonight, Vader looks ready to exhibit even more dominance.
True intimidation on display when Vader enters the arena.
You can bet that the Mastodon has a massive Vader bomb locked and loaded for this matchup tonight.
Yeah, it doesn't matter who you are or how big you are, That move will flatten you.
Imperium has arrived.
A united group with one unwavering mission: to prove that the mat is sacred. Well, Imperium clearly are not here to have fun, but you have to respect their mission statement of the mat being sacred.
Oh, I do, but I've seen your matches, Saxton, and you do not respect their mission statement.
Have you seen my matches? I definitely consider the mat sacred.
Oh, my gosh.
He's undefeated. The champ has never looked more focused, laser focused on the task at hand.
Introducing the challenger from the Rocky Mountains, weighing in at 450 pounds, the man they call Vader. And his opponent from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 297 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Gunther!
Who's gonna lay claim to the workhorse title here tonight? The Intercontinental Championship, held by over a dozen WWE Hall of Famers, the likes of Stone Cold Steve Austin, Shawn Michaels, Bret Hart.
Well, that title symbolizes the workhorse of WWE.
It certainly has a history of being the largest stepping stone any individual can climb. Nobody puts superstars on the map. All facts that these men know very well.
Big boot!
Incredible.
Oh, Gunther put a stop to that.
Huge burning lariat.
Cover! One, two! And the champ does not end it.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
He deflects it right back.
Strong kick. My goodness.
What's the secret of getting the better of a seemingly unstoppable opponent like Vader?
Listen, you cannot let Vader work up a full head of steam. You have to cut him off at every turn, because if he gets rolling, he'll hit full speed and become unstoppable.
Uh-oh.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
Trying to debilitate the capability to stand.
Wow,
elbow!
The champ trying to roll with these hits.
Separation, showing his determination there with that kick out.
Oh, he counters right back on Vader.
He's open to start.
Going to her from behind, looking to cinch it in. This one may be over.
Locked in.
An extreme amount of pressure in this submission.
Oh, no way he escapes the clutch. No way. Oh, wait. He is. He did it. Champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
And Gunther definitely thought that would put him down. I can't imagine he's going to take it easy on him after such a defiant kick out.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission. Impressive display of power. This won't win the match, but it's doing a...
It's that locked in. Nice counter.
Using the elbow as a weapon. Pulled in for a
belly to belly.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat.
Into the corner. Gentlemen, I feel like this match will be over in about 5 seconds.
I think you're right, Corey. Vader, ready to go. Vader bomb!
The title might change hands. Cover!
The rain continues. The champ kicks out.
That was a matter of a fraction of a second.
A new strategy is needed right about now if that couldn't end things.
Punch to the stomach.
Snap power slam.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Up high.
But they're quick to the counter.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Dragon Sleeper applied!
I'm not quite sure if this man shouldn't tap out.
This is about career longevity, self-preservation. Tap.
Clever escape.
Caught with a jawbreaker. Superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
This arena has come unglued. You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
So ruthless.
The champ's shoulders are down.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Vader stepping up to the top.
Gunther wants to finish this.
I think the champ's got it.
Two count.
That's it. The champ stays the champ.
Well, this is one matchup that lived up to its billing, and then some.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Intercontinental Champion, Gunther!
And he certainly proved himself a superstar to watch with this one.
After this win, you cannot question the heart and determination of this superstar.
Well said, Byron.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
The Glamazon, one of the most dominant women in WWE history.
Beth Phoenix looks poised for competition here tonight.
Well, the Glamazon looks to be in a bad mood. It is safe to say that the Glamazon has inspired generations of superstars here in WWE.
I think it's safe to say that Beth Phoenix is no longer interested in inspiring. She just wants to reestablish dominance. She's also got bigger biceps than you, Saxton.
Oh, wait, I haven't measured mine lately.
To get extreme.
The four-time WWE Women's Champion is here.
Hey, took part in the first ever Raw Women's Main Event match against Trish Stratus.
There's that very same night, Cole, that Lita captured the Women's Championship.
Yeah, indeed, it was one of the greatest matches in the history of the women's division. And, well, Lita may be on the verge of delivering another classic here tonight.
Introducing the challenger from Buffalo, New York, the Beth Phoenix! And her opponent, from Sanford, North Carolina, she is the SmackDown Women's Champion, Lita!
A charged atmosphere as we get set for a SmackDown Women's title match. Everyone who holds the SmackDown Women's title has managed to make it their own and bring a special something to their reign.
That's right. This title is an opportunity to change the perception of being a champion. Someone will get that chance tonight.
Ooh. Shoulder tackle.
Lita was ready for.
Oh, could be nap time. This is excruciating. Oh, could be night-night time.
No, no, maybe not.
What a counter. Bang. What a clothesline.
Ouch.
Prying their opponent's arm out.
There's a double stop right down the arm.
Lita, of course, known for her high-risk style in the ring. Corey, I imagine you think that's the kind of thing that might be a detriment tonight.
You know me all too well, Cole. But over the years, we've also seen a more methodical, slower style from Lita. So, yes, she shouldn't have to rely on the dangerous high-risk style when she clearly knows how to work a slower pace, too.
Sure, clothesline.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Yeah, but two.
Look out! Diving leg drop! From way up high.
Referee in position.
There's two.
She's got to be upset that the count went that far.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
And Phoenix is in a state of distress.
And that's Lita slowing this down and making things work for her.
Thunderous powerbomb.
What goes up must come down, and it sure as hell did right there.
Reverse pain for that mistake. Oh my God, right over the top and hit hard. Getting tossed out of the ring like that can do some long-term damage. I hope they're okay. She turns it around on Phoenix.
Evading offense.
Two.
Oh, what a power slam.
Some mental chess from Beth Phoenix now. Getting set up for something in the corner.
And Lita reverses it.
From the middle rope. Breathtaking hurricane run.
You hear the talk in the hall. Uh-oh. She could be setting up for a submission here.
Wow, the power that takes is insane.
She's got it locked in. No, she doesn't. That was a great counter and so simple. Setting up a little on the champ.
Up and down. What a slam. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Lita with a kick to the gut. With a twist of fate. Is it enough? The cover.
Oh, by a hair. This title fight continues.
Can somebody tell me what it's going to take to put her away?
And she dodged that one nicely.
Uh-oh.
Lita.
The sleeper hold is cinched in. Time to go night-night.
Uh-oh, this is big trouble here.
Trouble! In trouble! Tap out! She's got a tap out! She's got...
Sleeper hold is cinched in. Oh, my goodness!
Not for long. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
From the top.
Oh, God.
Better. That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
And here we go. The Boston Crab.
Look at the back position.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Trying to fight out, man. Incredible leg strength.
Into the ring. Turning the tables. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. On my set for the technical championship. The champ easily stopping the count.
How at this point you don't even stay down long enough for a one count is beyond comprehension.
Boards off that offense from Lita.
Able to parry that one.
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Watch out.
Diving leg drop to the top rope. Cover.
Two.
force.
She just won't stay down.
Lita looking to get to the top rope.
Taking flight.
Body splash. Consecutive high-risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up.
She comes up empty. She steers clear of that one.
Oof. Has her opponent up. And hooked up for a backbreaker.
But wait, there's more.
A second one.
Bat sizing her up.
And a reversal by Lita. It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you.
Beth Phoenix displaying that power. Look at her opponent.
The accordion rack is in. She's in a tremendous amount of pain. Is she going to tap out? Can she hold on?
This is absolutely She's in trouble. And that's one way out of it.
Escape. Kick to the gut creates separation. She heads out, but this one can be lost by count out.
Another big move.
Oh, what a moonsault. A championship level move.
Two. Still in this, the title hangs in the balance.
The champion's shock is palpable.
The champ will have to dig deeper now.
Lee just put away countless opponents after that maneuver, but not this time. Makes you wonder if she'll try again or go down a different route.
Look at this. Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor. An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That could be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
What a match. What a match.
Stomp to the arm.
And Lita getting broken down here again.
You have to be impressed with Phoenix, given what she's been through thus far.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
Squaring off right by our announce table. She's got an answer for that.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
And there was some force on that move. To get in the ring. She goes back inside the ropes.
Reversal! What a counter!
Got her in her clutches.
Dropkick!
Ah, she fights Lita back.
Lita is reeling to her feet.
Just like that, Lita counters. Lita with a kick to the midsection. And a bite to DDT.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Two.
Lita keeps her championship, and that title might just have a permanent home.
Let's take another look at these women in action.
Here's your winner, and still the SmackDown Women's Champion, Lita!
quite a bit of cause for celebration after a match like that.
Wow. I didn't expect Beth Phoenix to come up short here tonight.
The lethal Lothario, Humberto.
A high-flying heartbreaker.
Come on, let's go!
Humberto's always had this desire to win, but now he's got this ruthlessness that many believe will help him succeed.
A focused challenger about to compete in perhaps the biggest match of his career. Here comes a tremendous third-generation luchador.
High-flying skill and unparalleled arrogance on display. One half of the Lethal Lovers, Los Lotharios.
And now women are interested in his cousin Humberto, too. What a great wingman. Time for this Lothario to get lethal. Say hello to Imperium.
A united group with one unwavering mission: to prove that the mat is sacred.
It's amazing, guys. Everything about Imperium runs like clockwork.
Yeah, they walk in lockstep, exhibit teamwork. There are zero holes in the game of Imperium.
And it's a testament to their mission statement: the mat is sacred.
precision offense, incredible in-ring skill. That's the calling card of Imperium.
And it is one that has brought them great success.
The following contest is a Tornado Tag Team match and is for the SmackDown Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 403 pounds, Humberto and Angel, the Lethal Lovers, Los Lotharios. And their opponents at a combined weight of 440 pounds. They are the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Ludwig Kaiser and Giovanni Vinci, Imperium.
One of these teams is going to have to work in unison from bell to bell if they want those tag team titles.
Corey, I know you could feel eclectic gas from the ladies around the arena for Los Lotharios.
If looks could kill, these guys would have a rap sheet a mile long. And in the ring, they're just as deadly. Technique as sharp as Umberto's dimples.
I'm glad one of us said it, Corey, but I'll be damned if it's going to be me.
Guys, this match is going to be madness. Pure, unadulterated madness. There's just no better way to describe what we're about to witness.
I don't know what more this superstar can do to put him away.
Deconstructing the knee there.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hole. What do you think? Submission maneuver.
Now he's looking for any way to break out of this, and he does.
Dropping the knee for more punishment.
DDT. Oh, bear hug. Squeezing the breath out of them.
For bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows. Escaping the bear hug.
It's the head scissors. Oh, Kaiser holding him at bay.
Oh, look at this. Corkscrew punch out of the floor.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Challenger's a little worse for wear.
And go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. And did you hear the impact of that? Saw that one coming. And he's able to fight Angel off.
Spinebuster!
With a sit-out. Nasty.
Oh, I heard a snap.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades on table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
Can he take advantage? And Vinci turning it around.
Oh, there's a submission on the way. It's in.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
This won't win the match.
Oh, look at this. He's trying to turn it. He does. Turns the pressure.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Spinebuster
with a sit-out.
delivered back into the ring.
Way up, way down. What a sit-out spine buster.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk.
What the hell are you doing, Byron?
Saw that one coming.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Thinking about the end, finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
Oh, double knee face breaker.
Well-framed standing moonsault.
The champ not looking great right now.
And a well-executed move we just saw there. And he's able to fight Angel off. And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
And that definitely made solid impact.
And he stops the count for his partner.
Ooh, blocked by a huge club.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
Tap out. Do it now. Live to fight another day.
Bear hug. Well placed elbow. We'll get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, it is.
Submission maneuver coming.
He's got it up there.
His partner's got to be thankful for that.
What a save.
And a clothesline. Spinebuster.
With a sit out. Nasty.
Kick it out before the count.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Oh, they're getting too close for comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other. Spinning sit-out powerbomb.
The champ will stay champ.
Leader, how did the challenger survive that?
Here's the pin title on the line.
No. Oh, what a save.
That should have been three.
If this lands, it might be all over.
Death Valley driver by Vinci.
Now that is why they're the champ.
So there's that.
Whenever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
Here are your winners. And still, the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Giovanni Vinci and Ludwig Kaiser, Imperia.
Here are your winners of this tornado tag match.
This team was totally in sync, attacking in perfect unison like they were reading each other's minds.